好，我是周小爱。今天我们读的是初中九年级的一篇课文 Full Moon, Full Feelings. Full Moon, Full Feelings. Chinese people have been celebrating the Mid-Autumn Festival and enjoying mooncakes for centuries. Mooncakes are in the shape of a full moon on the Mid-Autumn night. They carry people's wishes to the families they love and miss.There are many traditional folk stories about this festival. However, most people think that the story of Tang E is the most touching. Tang E was Hou Yi's beautiful wife. After Hou Yi shot down the nine sons, a goddess gave him a magic medicine to thank him. Whoever drank this could live forever, and Hou Yi planned to drink it with Tang E. However, a bad man,Pan Meng tried to steal the medicine when Hou Yi was not home. Tang E refused to give it to him and drank it all. She became very light and flew up to the moon. Hou Yi was so sad that he called out her name to the moon every night. One night he found that the moon was so bright and round that he could see his wife there. He quickly laid out her favorite fruits and desserts in the garden.How he wished that Tang E would come back. After this, people started the tradition of admiring the moon and sharing mooncakes with their families. 现在我们来说一说课文里和我们日常应用有可能出现的区别吧。课文里用的词是 magic medicine, 直接翻译是魔法药品，其实没有什么不妥当的。但是英语里面有一个专门的词来形容有魔法药效的药水，就是 potion。 我从小到大看的书啊、影视剧里啊，全都是用 potion 这个词，比如说哈利波特里面就没有 magic medicine 这个词啊。课文里说喝了仙水会 live forever, 直接翻译是永远活着是没问题的，但是我觉得更准确的词会是 immortal,不朽永生的。 Live forever 的意思是一直活着， Immortal 同样是永生的，但也有不腐朽的意思，也就是不会变老，更符合我们的长生不老 的形容。嫦娥喝了药水之后，她 flew up 飞起来到了月亮上。嫦娥不是自己主观上想飞到月亮上的，而是身体变轻了，控制不住飘往月亮的，所以用 flow 飘我觉得会更准确一点。好了，今天的视频就到这里了，记得喜欢我的视频别忘了点击订阅关注，一键三连哦，下次再见，拜拜。